Generations ago, there were no Made in China stamps on the bottom of a product. Importing something from another country was unheard of. We relied on handcrafted goods, a man or woman alone with their tools and creativity. Let's make a difference at the 34th Annual Southern Vermont Art and Craft Festival at the Field at Riley Rink. Same show, better location. Over 150 creators of contemporary craft and fine art. August 3rd through the 5th. Discover more at craftproducers.com.